Opposition leader Raila Odinga's wife, Mama Ida Odinga, was on Wednesday night captured enjoying Rhumba music along with two legislators and an unidentified woman in the U.S. Mrs. Odinga, a key figure in Kenya politics, had accompanied First Lady Margaret Kenyatta to New York City, where the duo advanced matters healthcare among women and children, with a special emphasis on cancer. "I joined First Lady Kenya for her Beyond Zero side event at CSW 63 on the reduction in maternal and child mortality in Kenya. Different nations also share their experiences and efforts towards achieving universal health coverage," met with Jean Cartwright of Guided Therapeutics and Alphonse Amondi of STEM World Enterprises. Guided Therapeutics is the developer of Luviva Advanced Cervical Scanner, rapid and painless test that gives results in minutes for early detection of disease that leads to cervical cancer, Mama Ida wrote. And renowned blogger and human rights activist Robert Alive posted a video believed to have been taken in New York, where Mama Ida was seen showing off her dancing prowess in Rhumba music, a video which taken about 3 minutes. Ida is seen making several moves with MPs Gladys Wanga-Homabay and Rosa Buikisamba with another unidentified woman. At some point, Wanga's heard saying apostrophe minutes piney you're perfect, in reference to Mama Ida. "My political mother Mama Ida together with MPs Rosa Buikisamba and Gladys Wanga. Enjoying Rhumba in USA," wrote Eli on his Twitter. Although she has never run for any political seat, Ida is credited for Raila Odinga's success in political arena. She stood through oath with him during his detention that lasted for about 9 years in 80s. Last year, Mama Ida is said to have been instrumental in what is now called Handshake, a political move that brought together Mr. Raila Odinga and his political nemesis President Uhuru Kenyatta. The two have been working together closely,